counter. Forget all the grass type. Wow, all the useless moves here. Okay, we got our encounter. Thank you.
bash.
Never melt ice. It would be nice to have with Laura or King, but alas. Oh God. Oh God. No. No, 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 no. that scary. How couldn't I have gotten his hair across? Scary, scary. Let's do some heals. Nosleaf and Martyr Puppy. Let's see what she's called, a Nemo. A Charmander. Makes sense. That tracks. Whirlwind. Don't like that. We love to see it. Doggo, what the heck? You're not gonna learn Splash. No thanks. Yeah. Not learning Splash. Not today. Love that flame body. Everybody getting their burns today. You go, Pika, too. Check out Sandvale. Ups evasion in a sandstorm, because that's where we want to have a Mantine. In a sandstorm. Wing attack, grab hammer, hydro cannon, withdraw. Up, wipe, water spout, rage, hydro pump. And truant, of course. Cloud 9 negates weather effects. I'm gonna take that light ball. Leaf blade, conversion to haze, sweet kiss. Yeah, not too excited about that. Think. Is full. Time to sell those pesky revives. Don't think we're gonna be teaching anybody sand attack. Not gonna make any hooker blocks. That's an instant no. Thank you. forgot what I was gonna say. That's interesting. Well, that doesn't sound good. Probably shouldn't be doing that. Yeah. Don't have any of those. Let's find out what TM this guy's gonna give me instead of dig. What's that? Yeah, let's do it. Can I have a fossil? Aw. Rude. Aw, thanks. TM28, is it dig? It is a field affecting move. It is dig. Interesting. Well, this guy's angry, right? Nope, not angry. Just likes to fish. Did we just get sideways? We did. All this Petrina does is sideways. That's very sad for him. Me, I'm not just a pretty face. Okay. That was cute. Feel. Here we go. What you doing, girl? Thank you. course it's got static. K-Doggo's first win on his own. Here you go, K-Doggo. Phrasing. Phrasing, my friend. Let's go to her house, see what she wants. Like the ones that are dead and the ones that are not dead. No one. I taught myself. Worst possible match. Well, we can get our next encounter, I guess. Or we could fight more people. Let's fight more people. Got this lucky little vine whip right here for some reason. Okay. Alright, encounter time. Who's it gonna be? Oh. Linoon. Linoon is our encounter. Alright, well. We're gonna catch it. Because you never know. Or we're not. So that, okay. No encounter. Linoon said, you don't want me, I don't want you. Alright, fine. Fair enough. Fair enough. Very good. I can't believe Linoon didn't want to be part of the squad. Hang out in the box with Grandma and Old Bay. Our chonky boy, our chonky bird, Pico. A red flute to go with our yellow flute. All right, let's go heal. Get Helga some levels. Darn Linoon. Oh, use Roar. Oh, come on. I think Linoon took it personally. Possibly very personally. Aww, horsey. Spray some water. It's just watering the plants, it's fine. Yeah, sure. Let's do it. Steve? I know a Pokemaniac named Steve. It's not this guy. But I know one. Magical Leaf, finally a grass move. As much as I love you being an angry girl, you're gonna forget rage. Very good. Clamp. Another clamp. 40, 35, but with extra damage. My Pokemon! Don't forget what you've done to me. I'm gonna call you all the time. Again with the can't escape. What? No! No, 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 no. Oh, Helga. We knew you so well. You bastard. Alright. Man, and she just learned Magical Leaf because she was magical. What is with this grass patch? Counter raids are off the charts. Don't like this at all. What? What? Why does it know that? Why does it know that? No! 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 What the heck? What? What? What just happened? Why? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? No! Oh my gosh. These murderous little things that you shouldn't say. Dang it. Previously only lost things really to well, we lost some to encounters, but dang it. I gotta go in the I'm sorry box. I can't even be sorry about that. It's not my fault. They're randomized and supposed to have moves similar to their typing. And instead... Oh, wow. Helga, I'm so sorry. Pinchy, I'm sorry. You're now in the I'm sorry box. Well, let's find out. How does Clamp Pearl evolve again? I gotta look it up. Cause we do have the deep sea scale. Evolution. Through trading. Oh. Well, that's a no then. That is enough. So I guess we're getting another water flying type. We're gonna pull out Grandma. And we're gonna get Cupcake. Dang. Dang. I don't know if I want to train either of them. They don't really have very good movesets. So we'll give the lucky egg back to K-Doggo. guess we'll do that. Jeez. That was rough. Can we not do that again? I would appreciate it. No more encounters. Ugh. Rude. You're all rude. How dare you do this to me? Run. Why? Thank you. You either murder me or you don't want me around. Another tool for me to get away. Good. I need it. Apparently. What is this for? Oh, he's still got a Slugma. I think that's normal. The Slugma with the scary eyes. Let's see. Pursuit. Almost. Hello, you bunch of eggs. Did you know that I have a cow that throws you? Probably not. Memento, heck no. No. Last two moves have been total trash. Splash and Memento. NG. I haven't really had much of an option, really, so no. Looks like you haven't either. That's a scary matchup. Are you kidding me? Why do you have that? weird day. Yodeler Lenny would like to battle. We can get our next encounter, so maybe we do that before we go talk to Team Magma and Dr. Cosmo. And of course it's a Silcone. Why wouldn't it be a Silcone? And it could know anything. Better not know electric moves. Well, at least if we raise it one level, it'll evolve. That might be worth. Bag. Well, we're going with sort of party theme names today, so Pinata, even though I can't do a tilde. Go up here. Lax incense. Cool. Alright. Nobody's really that injured. I like the music here. We're gonna put this meteorite at the top of a volcano and it's gonna do some weird things. For Team Magma. We got cute little ears on our hats. Dingbats. Oh, Archie. One odd kid, you're right. I am an odd kid. I'll keep an eye out, although you guys aren't much better. see what else we could have had. Oh, another Silcoon. JK. They tricked me. I think you're supposed to go and follow them. Like, go back out the way you came. Hey, Slowpoke! Thank you! Appreciate it. You missed some stuff. You missed some stuff. I got some bad news to tell you. The bad news is Helga and Pinchy have died. To very vengeful Horsey and Lanoon. Yeah, I know, right? So we're going over here so that we can get another encounter / get ambushed. Yeah. Very, very rut-row moment. Very rut-row moment. So we just caught a Silcoon. And we've caught a, most of the grass Pokemon. We did catch another grass Pokemon. We caught a Shroomish, but it has a really weird moveset. So not too exciting. So we got a Shroomish. We pulled Grandma out of the box. Oh gosh. Concern for K-Doggo. Most of the grass Pokemon. So for some reason, well, we didn't catch anything on that route because our encounter used Roar, so we got blown away. So there was that. And then, we ran into several Pokemon from whom we could not escape, and for some reason, knew Fire Blast and Fire Punch. So, yeah. Big oof. Big oof. Yep. Big oofs. So, we'll probably go get Silcoon out of the box and raise it a level. Cool. What's up, Black Belt? Bro. We don't have anybody from this route yet. A poker doll. Not useful. Oh, I didn't even see his little exclamation point. How are you doing today, Slowpoke? He did see me from half a mile away. Very scary. He's got those glasses. I think he's got enhanced vision. Vanilla, what you doing? My boy. Thank you. We're gonna jump. And then let me just make sure that this is a new route. 15. 14 meteor falls. 15. Yes. So we're gonna go fishing. Fishing Simulator 101. Oh, I'm not facing the water. You're right, Dad. Please be something useful. If it's another water type, I might just cry. I know I'm fishing for it, but we got Darigon. Alright, clearly there's nothing over here. We'll try over here, because that's how this works. I think we have emptied the ocean. Or we are about to empty the ocean of all of its. Oh no, this is species clause. I don't have to catch this. I already have this. You get out of here. You get out of here. I don't want you. Nothing. I reject you. Species clause. Already got a clam pearl, so now we get a. imagine pulling up your line and seeing this. Just from the depths, a Stantler, the one thing in the ocean, and it's a re-catch. Yes, well, we could have this level 5 Stantler. We could do it. Toss it back. Yeah, it's like, you know how moose swim? That's what I'm imagining here. Oh hey, Pokeball. I did pick one up, didn't I? I thought it was something else. I think I read Pokedoll. It's got Thrash. Move of Champions. Definitely using the Master Ball on this guy, for sure. Very important Stantler. Should kill itself? That would just be my luck today. Nope, not gonna happen. Stantler. Cool. So we've been naming everything sort of like party related names. So we caught a Shroomish, its name is Cupcake. We caught a Silcoon, I named it Pinata as best I could without a tilde. So what do we think for this guy? Stantler. My brain's getting stuck on pin the tail on the donkey, so maybe I just name it Donkey. Kind of weird. It's not a donkey. Pin the tail? I just call it pins. What an eventful day. Hopping over the ledges. Ledge hopper extreme. It's been a while since we've been in Rustboro. I'm glad we're on the same wavelength. We'll probably go and drop Pin in the daycare. Yeah, so we got Cupcake, who is Cloud9, which isn't that bad, but his moveset, her moveset is not so great. Got Leaf Blade, Conversion 2, Haze, and Sweet Kiss. Not optimal. We'll just put them both in here. Withdraw. So here's Pinata. We're gonna withdraw Pinata, but we'll take a look. Color change. Changes type to foe's move. Sky uppercut and leech life. Very, very diverse moveset. Yeah. And then let's find out what Pins has. Pins has Oblivious, that tracks, and it just knows Thrash. We'll pick it up for now. We're not gonna do anything with him. Move items, I guess we'll put this in the bag. Could have been weirder moves, yeah. Cloud9 and Solar Beam or Weather Ball. Yeah, that would have been really unfortunate, actually. So we're gonna evolve our friend here by just gaining a level. Nice and easy. Hopefully they won't die. I think I put Ferdy in the daycare, so we can always go get Ferdy if we want. Can't escape. It's a very frustrated Skitty. Made it the normal type. I guess that's useful if you can, you know, get past the first one. Gosh. Uppercutting a Silcoon? Yeah. Dude, these things are scary. Run. I've been getting so many can't escapes today. Ugh. Run. I just want to leave. Really. I guess we'll do this. Oh, right, he's a bug too. What a pointless battle. Here's a doll, let me leave. We're giving everybody else gifts today. Ninkata. Ninkata versus Pinata. See, Ninkata's like, very chill. Oh, it's me. Better than Metapod versus Metapod battle. Yes, who can harden the most? Who can max out their defense first? Here is a gift to you. It's a repeat ball. Very useful when I don't want to catch things again. I mean, like, I can choose to catch things again if I want to, but I don't really want to. This is full of Pidgeys, so in case we get stuck, I don't want to lose them right away. Let's just use Rock Smash right in this lady's face. Kaboom! Oh my goodness. I didn't shatter it. Darigong shattered it because she's a queen. Oh, thank you. It's strength. Wanda! Cool. Glad I could bring people together like this. Let's see how 15% is doing. 6-1. Yes. I will. Lady. Just for a moment. Say 15% is only 16. Alright. Take pins. It would be kind of funny if the ability Oblivious made it so that we'll keep Birdie with us. More useful than some of these other pokes. If Oblivious made it so that it couldn't make eggs. Ah, good. I don't want them getting together. Because that'd be a little weird. I think. We're just running. Run everywhere. Aha! Nobody is blocking the way anymore. I feel like I haven't saved in a while, so I'm gonna do that real quick. Because we did a lot of stuff. Save. Yes, I would like to be on it. I always thought this was so cute. Like, Gen 2 had the magnet train, and then this one had a little cable car. Take you up to the top of the volcano. Very cute. Are we ready for this? Probably not. But you know what? We're not weak. We're not faint-hearted. What's up? I love how one fanatic is always trying to tell me that the other fanatic is worse. We're just gonna check it out. Look at all these Poochinas. Where'd they find them? I haven't seen a single Poochina. Also, his Poochina is going double time. Look at this. Buffaw. Oh, double battle. Yeah. Team Magma's only in it for the black sand beaches. We all know it. Gotta love that flame body. Pico is on fire. Somebody promise you a big house if you won? Seems like poor planning. I've already delivered the meteorite to the boss. Very scary. Baby murder puppy. We'll send in Ferdinand. Ferdinand hasn't done anything in a while. We'll play with you now that you're out of the daycare. Crunch. Looking for the crunch. Oh god, it overwrote. Ferdinand has a death wish. It overwrote Hydro Cannon with explosion. Oh my god. Ferdinand! Ferdinand, what happened to you, baby? That's like the downside of using the daycare while I don't have to go and train them and grind myself. I don't know what they're going to call. Very scary. It is a very sacred fire. How rude for you to also heal yourself like I just healed myself. How dare. You getting close to a level here, Pinata? Almost. Maybe after this battle. Think I got all these water types, jeez. We'll give Ferdy a break. Everybody gets burnt. With what foot? Pico! Pico! I guess slugs technically have one foot. I wish that flame body meant that you couldn't get burnt. Hydro Cannon, end it. Pinata is evolving. Beautyfly. Let's see what ability we got now. Early bird awakens quickly from sleep. Not bad. Still doesn't know any moves. Didn't learn anything on evolution. Probably because it evolved late. Alright. Well, I don't think I have any burn heals. What's up, bro? We're gonna make a volcano erupt. Who are you? Bemoaning a child who's been meddling. Did the people from Scooby-Doo write the script? Maybe. The cradle of it all. There was no need for me to tell you my whole plan and all the reasoning behind it, but you know, I just like speaking aloud. Alright. Big boss fight. Maxie, your hairline's receding a little bit. Shouldn't have said that. Yes, he had a very Hagrid moment right there. Oh, no worries. No worries, no worries. Not a worry at all. Can always pop a lurk command in chat. Definitely fine. It's making an uproar. Spout it. Spout it out. Critical hit. Is this a good theme? Gligar. Loud noises. It's true. A ladyba. Yeah. I think it's very adorable of Maxie to have a ladyba. He's like, this Pokemon's red, you know what? I wear red. We gotta coordinate. It's the most important part. Come on, Chalky boy. Spiderweb. Now you're trapped in here with me. It's not that Pico can't escape, it's that you cannot escape. You are stuck with me. Welcome to the Aeroblast Zone. The ladybug is the face of a killer. You gotta watch out. A Dodrio. I think that sounds like a job for Darigon. If I'm being honest. That one is kind of scary. Not gonna lie. Pinata, come back. Egg Bomb. Egg Bomb! Since when is he a flying specialist? Since all the trainers are type matched. that's why. Use Rollout. Oh gosh. Egg Bomb again. This could get dicey. Oh gosh, Darigon might die. Because she cannot stop. We're gonna have to bank on the fact that Egg Bomb, nope, that 85% hit, we just lost Darigon. Well, snap, crackle pop. That's unfortunate. I really liked having Darigon on the team. She was very tanky. Apparently, it's poetic that she died to Egg Bomb. She can use. You jerk. How dare you smokescreen me? Is with this Dodrio. We could have lost Pico too if he had missed. Jeez. Yeah, geez. Oh my gosh. Whose side are you on? Can't you see my green bandana? I'm not on either of your sides. I'm giving this meteorite back to who it belongs to. I'm gonna take it. Mine. It's a key item. Can't believe this. Poor Darigon. After all you've been through. Rest now, sweet girl. Nobody's up here. This belongs in a museum. Yes, we're the Indiana Jones here. This lady selling cookies? No. Can I get down this mountain without fighting people? Probably. But did Indy actually put anything in a museum? Not in the movies. Oh gosh. Oop. I like this guy over here who like didn't get the memo. He's just hanging out. Oh, we did it. Well, let's get an egg, I guess. This hurts. It's been a very brutal day today. Into the I'm sorry box. Don't really want to bring any of you guys with me. I gotta teach Beautifly some moves. What about a Pokemon with Flame Body? We got an egg. Did you take this egg? Why not? It shouldn't be a why not, although usually it is. We'll see. This is the gym I hate. I never know where anything is. Hi. I'm not gonna go look it up either. I think that's lame. Okay, so maybe rock or bug type? Little scared of what it knows. What sort of secrets it may hold. Hey Ferdy, let's find out. Signal beam. Drop it in a vortex. Bug types in a volcanic sauna. You just can't write this kind of stuff. It might not be a bug type gem. I think Ninkata's dual type. Must collect more data. Time to collect more data. I think it's either bug ground or bug rock. I mean, we should find out here pretty soon, unless everyone has a Ninkata. Okay, it is a ground type. It is a ground type, Jim. Here for it with my water team. And of course, Trapinch does not have Arena Trap because we randomized everything. Why does it no absorb? Why? Is there a reason for that? Ground type gym. Ground type gym. Okay. Can my Pokemon withstand 392 degrees? Probably not. Can you? Can Dugtrio? The water absorbs storm drain Pokemon? Oh my god. Don't even joke about that. Oh. Oof. That hurts my soul. I mean, it's gonna happen. I just know it's gonna happen because why wouldn't it happen? But, wow. Yeah, you know, that's a good question. It could be Celsius, Fahrenheit, or Kelvin. Those would all be vastly different answers. 392 degrees Fahrenheit. 392 degrees Celsius. Probably not great at all. Kelvin? I think that might be fine, actually. Maybe it's not. I'm forgetting my scales here. I know that, where do I want to go? This one? Isn't it, 272 Kelvin is, hundred degrees Fahrenheit. I haven't thought about temperatures in Kelvin since college, maybe even high school. Yeah, I don't know. I think it is just 2 degrees. I don't know why that's mine. I remember it was a really easy conversion, though. Oh, it's here. This isn't even like a real puzzle, this is a guessing. Fire. Why do you have that? Oh, it's not 272, 278. Cool. Wow. I'm surprised I remember that. If you could stop burning my Gyarados, would appreciate. Oh man, to everybody. Hey, maybe you shouldn't work in a gym if you're stressed. Thank you. back here again. Oh, okay. It is kind of a puzzle. Doesn't mean I have to like it. Ferdinand von Eyer. No, not my electricity, because I have so many electric types on my team that I would definitely use in a fight against a ground type. I always thought that move was really weird. So I recently saw some fan art online of what Diglett looks like outside of its hole, and it's not like the one where it's just like this massive, hulky person, like human body, muscle builder, bodybuilder. There was one that was actually really cute. It made it look like it was like a little mole, or like something like that, like it had pretty big claws. Yeah, doubles would be useful, but sparingly. But it was really cute. And I was like, you know what? That's my new swagger. Really? This Diglett's got swag. Yeah, JoJo's Bizarre Diglett. It's got a stand. It makes some really weird noises, like before it crits you with a slash. I'm gonna just use flash. Dang it. Bye. Learn to move? Nope. I really want to get rid of explosion, so I don't accidentally push it. Really? This doesn't even go anywhere? That's just rude. Well, so gotta go this way, and then we'll go this way. None of these are useful, really. Have to go this way. Maybe we'll, nope. Can I make it? Nope. All this portaling around. It's enough to make you sick. Try this one. Aha! Gotcha! Not like I can do anything about this. Well, let's see. Yeah, good luck. Have fun. Let's see if there's something we can usefully teach our friend here. Oh, he just teaches fine. I'm just gonna use this. What do you mean the egg can't learn psi wave? Alright, ground type gym, here we go. Don't underestimate me. Let's go. Ball toy. Psychic ground type. Pretty sure. Oh, look, it's Steven's favorite move. Same attack. Pocket sand. Dug a hole. Well, just keep using Whirlpool, I guess. These darn dig tactics. He's messing with the foundation. We don't get time for this. Got a water spout instead of water gun. Nido Queen. Well, that's a hell of a change. Sludge bomb. Oh gosh. Vanilla! That was scary. So we think we can take her out in one hit? I don't like that at all. do not like. Okay, I will take that. I will take it. I will take it. Where's cash? Ground water type. Yeah, we're gonna switch just because of hydro cannon. Two out of five. Get that chip damage. Spikes. Citrus berry. White herb. Oh gosh, barrage. Okay, that didn't do quite as much as I thought it was gonna do. What do you mean he was freed from Whirlpool? I just put him in another one. Bad timing. Goodness gracious. Clamped ya. We're gonna hydro cannon you next. Pico, what are you doing? making things very tense for me. Come on. Yes! Flannery does not take anybody out. Awesome. Okay, she was trying too hard. I do deserve that, thank you. We get the heat badge for what Kelvin is compared to Celsius. And we can use strength outside of battle. TM50. Usually it's overheat. What is it now? Thank you. Appreciate it. Yata. GG. Thank you, Slowpoke. I'm probably gonna end the stream, so thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. Good, have fun at trivia, and I'll talk to you later. Thanks for the birthday wishes. Appreciate it. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, thanks for the goggles, bro. I think that's gonna be it for today. Got about 2 hours, got a bunch of stuff done. But yeah, really appreciate you coming hanging out. And we'll see what happens next time, now that we got our fourth badge and a lot of our Pokemon dead. Maybe I'll just ride my bike around until that egg hatches or is ready to hatch. And we'll maybe have a little baby next time. Baby Pokemon. So, have a good one. We'll see you next time.